Don't worry.
Oh, 됐다. 왠지. 될 수 있을 것 같은데. 열려라, 참깨.
Welcome back, sir.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid?
그것보다 어떻게 빠져나갈 수 있을까가 문제인데 나는.
Trixie?
Yeah?
Guess who's waiting in the alley to talk with you?
Buddy?
The one and only. It wasn't easy to track him down. I had
to... Cover for me, cue ball. I'm taking a smoke break.
Atta girl.
Hey, you!
Huh?
Yeah, jerk. I saw you making eyes at my Eunice!
Sorry, pal. I don't have time for a fight.
Why, you?
Ah, not again.
I'll never get to Carnegie Hall at this rate.
All right, fella. I think you're done for the night. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Me?
Yeah, you. What do you know about this?
Nothing. I... Ah!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Trixie?
Break silver, cue ball.
Whatever you say, babe.
What was that?
최악이다. 두든 거. 느낌이 안 좋아. 총 맞았을 것 같아. 피.
Artie?
You missed a hell of a party, buddy.
Kid, what happened?
Oh, you're gonna love this. So, I'm hanging out in the club when all of a sudden I get an urge to drain the lizard, right? I come out into the alley, and who do I see? None other than that scrawny, subpoena-answering rat, Artie McFly. And get this! The little worm's whispering away all conquistadorial-like with my Trixie!
Oh, no.
Naturally, I pull out Kid Jr. and prepare to put a couple bullets in McFly's head, which causes Artie's nose to start bleeding because he's a big wuss. And then... and then...
What?
Trixie literally gets down on the knees and begs me to let him live!
Huh?
Seriously, down on the knees crying and begging for McFly's life!
So, what did you do?
What could I do? I fired two shots in the air and told Artie to take a hike.
Huh, that was merciful.
Hey, I got plenty of mercy. Besides, now Trixie owes me big time. And Kid Tannen always collects on his debts. Always.
망했네. 이럴 어쩐다. 이럴 어쩐다. 새로운 그림. 그려달라고 했는데? 화사의 제왕. 정인한테 새로운 그림을 그릴 대상을 주는 건 어떨까? 누구? 새로운 그림을 그릴 대상 누구로 하지?
에우.
뭐 없나?
Cabbage crates.
하하, 이걸 어쩜 좋을까. 똑똑.
Welcome back.
어?
Boss?
Do you mind? I'm trying to have a good time here.
I think you'll want to see this.
Dynamite?
Are you crazy? Bringing a stick of dynamite into my club?
That's just it, boss. It's all over the place. I think our speakeasy arsonist is getting ready to strike again.
Oh. Oh, 비밀 통로.
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid?
plan there.
Hey, what? Who are you working on now?
Boris Karloff. What do you think?
Not bad. Do you know what happened to Trixie out there? She seems pretty freaked out.
You talk weird, you know that? But no, I don't know nothing about Trixie's emotional state. Kid doesn't pay me nearly enough to pour drinks and babysit his crazy girlfriends.
Talk to you later.
Hey, look! A paying customer!
Hey, Danny.
Hey, you know, I don't think I ever caught your name.
I never. Loud and... Still ready to arrest Tannen?
Ready and willing.
Cool. See you soon.
Take care.
Trixie?
Yeah?
I talked to Kid.
Oh?
He told me about Artie.
Oh.
It was awesome of you to plead for his life.
And it was awesome of Kid to spare it. So you see why I gotta get rid of all the dirt I got on Kid. As long as he's loyal to me, I gotta stay loyal to him.
Okay, so Kid spared Artie's life, but that doesn't make him a saint.
Believe me, no one knows that better than me. But if Kid can let Artie off the hook, I guess I can let him off the hook. Know what I mean?
Hi.
About Artie McFly.
What about him? Have you heard from him? Is he okay?
He's okay.
Are you sure?
Believe me, if he wasn't okay, I'd be the first to know. Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
Trixie?
No.
Thanks.
You think you could draw a picture of this guy?
Sure. Hey, that looks like that Artie McFly think.
I never noticed that before. Hey, can you give him a hat like Artie wears?
Voila!
Uh-huh. Nice job.
Now, go tell them chumps at the New Yorker.
Sorry about this, Dad.
Jesus.
Not a pretty bunch. Trixie?
Yeah?
About Artie McFly.
What about him?
I think something bad might have happened to him.
You mean Kid went back on his promise?
That's right.
Oh, no! Oh, poor Artie! Poor, sweet little Artie!
I know.
That rattlesnake Kid! He can't get away with this!
You gonna turn over the evidence you got against him?
Am I ever! Just watch me! Wait a minute. What evidence do you have that Kid bumped Artie off?
It's just a hunch.
Keep your hunches for the racetrack. It ain't nice to get a girl all worked up over unsubstantiated rumors.
I don't know how to tell you this, but I think you should check out the Wall of Fame.
Why? What is it?
Da-da-da-da.
Artie! I don't believe it! We had a deal! Audie was supposed to be safe!
I don't know what to say.
Well, I do. Felony tax evasion.
What?
Before he died, Audie was teaching me about all sorts of stuff. Literature, history, accounting. And I made a big discovery while I was copying all of Kid's books. This establishment ain't entirely on the up and up.
Really?
Oh, I knew about all the gangster stuff. That kind of thing you expect from tough guys like Kid. But when I found out he ain't been paying taxes on his speakeasy profits, well, cheating Uncle Sam is one step over the line. Once I turn this over to the police, they'll throw the book at him. This book! Hey, copper!
Aha! 현재로서 적어져. 명 그 정 장부 장부만 보여주면 끝난다나 그런 느낌.
'What happened to my louse of an ex-boyfriend?
I don't know.
Rats. I told the chief we need a team of bloodhounds like they got over in Placerville. Yeah, but in the meantime.
All right, everyone, party's over. Everyone out of the speakeasy.
Speakeasy? You're mistaken, officer. This is an ice cream parlor.
Nice try, you. Out!
대박.
쓰읍! Crockett! Would the Valenti mob be willing to help, defuse this little situation?
그래야죠, 봐줘야죠. Yeah.
Sure, no problem. I'll bring it up in the next, company meeting.
Hey, we ain't begging here. Kid just thought JJ might like a piece of the action. Especially now that he's just caught the speakeasy arsonist.
Wait, you mean Doc?
Doc? You ain't with the Valenti gang at all, are you? What do you know about the arsonist?
Come on, you. Off to the station house.
Kid's gonna get you, rat. He's gonna get all of you.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's that. Thanks to Miss Trotter's evidence, the entire Hill Valley police force is out looking for Kid and his goons.
You don't understand. We've got to find him now. He's captured a friend of mine.
Who?
Tarak's car.
Never mind.
Don't worry. We've got the entire town square sealed off. The Tannen's within a mile of here. We'll find him eventually.
잘못했어.
I don't think we have time for eventually.
Oh.
Hey, boy, how you doing?
너 어디 갔다 왔어?
Good dog.
쓸만한 아이템이 있던가?
Nah. I think I'll hold on to these lyrics for posterity.
Ah, you should tell me how to do it.
There's only a few people, and maybe an animal or two, who'd be interested in Grandpa's smelly old pipe, but this isn't one of them.
Let's try again. Oh, not going in.
문... It's locked.
아, 망했어. 쓰레기통.
Ew.
오히려 술병.
Irving Kid Tannen. Guess he dropped this on his way out. It's empty. Figures.
어린아이가 술을 마시려고 하고 있어. 찾자. Yeah.
Hey, Einie, get your nose over here. All right. I really don't think Tannen and Doc are with Herbert Hoover, Einie. Okay, I'll check it out.
Oh,
a button. All right, Doc, here I come.
Crockett!
What
are you doing here?
Never
mind. Come here and help me get rid of this stinking arsonist.
Edna?
I caught her planting dynamite while he was clearing out the soup kitchen. Guess Sagan was innocent after all.
I was researching a story, you ignoramus!
Tell it to St. Peter, sister.
Hey, what's all this?
Parker?
Tannen, you're under arrest.
Get him, Sacramento boy.
I can't do that, kid.
What? Oh, I get it.
Why don't you let go of Miss Strickland and call it a night?
Hey, look over there! Watch out!
Give it up, Tannen. The alley's blocked off and so are the roads out of town. It's over.
Over? Nothing is over until Kid Tannen says it's over. Hey, kid! Let, phony!
He's not about to let me in.
Make it easier.
He's not about to let me in. He's not.
Oh, control.
I don't think he wants to smoke right now.
No one mess.
The only thing I want to break this bottle on is one of those goons' heads.
Oh.
Come on, kid. You know how this'll end.
He's not about to let me in.
Are you shooting at me?
Oh,
he's not about to let me in.
What should I do?
Do you have a gun?
Not a real one.
It's me. Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
Tannens never make things easy.
I don't think so. I don't think he wants to smoke right.
No one messes with Kid Tannen.
Maybe not. Not sure what that'll do. Not sure what that'll do. It's empty, so what's the point?
아무라는 거지, 멍충아.
Come on, kid. You know how this'll end.
What should I do?
It's me.
아, 야, 뒤로 어떻게 가? 뒤로 어떻게 가냐고. 문 열어줬는데. 아우 무서워 무서워 무서워. 아 이게 마음대로 클릭하는 게 아니니까. 뛰어.
I could do this all night, Parker. He's not about to let me in.
Oh, come on. 녹은 게 어디 갔어? 진짜.
Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
Tannen, it's empty. So what's the point?
손으로 사람을 끌려는 거지 주위를.
You want your flashback, Tannen? Come and get it.
효과는 있었는데?
You want your flashback, Tannen? Come and get it.
쓰레통 다시. 인벤트 술병.
You want your flashback, Tannen? Come and get it.
아이 지금.
No one. This is with Kid Tannen.
Care for a drink, officer?
Lay off the moonshine, kid.
Want a light?
Maybe later.
쓸만한 게 없어.
Come on, kid.
The only thing I want to break this bottle on is one of those goons' heads. Hey, kid.
Eat lead, phony. Are you shooting at me?
Hey, moron.
Moron, this.
Aha.
Yo, Tannen.
Make like a tree and die, rat. Hey.
Atta girl. Hey, moron.
Moron, this.
So,
I'm afraid I'm finding it difficult to concentrate with all the bullets flying around my head, Mr. Crockett.
Right.
Make it easy on yourself.
Go, Tannen.
Make like a tree and die, rat.
What should I do?
Beats me.
나도 미치겠다.
So,
I'm afraid.
Go, Tannen.
Make like a tree and die, rat. No one messes with Kid Tannen.
Whoa!
Ooh.
It's empty, so what's the point?
Come on, kid.
술통 던지기.
You know,
bowling for 10.
Aha, lighter.
You shouldn't have. Hey, kid.
That ain't a real gun.
Oh, right. I forgot. I better just get rid of it then.
Yoo-hoo! Oh, crap.
Hey, he's getting away.
Oh, no.
Oh, yo, yo, yo. 어떻게 저기 저기 올라왔어?
Yes.
No.
There. Good as new.
Oh, look, Tannen. The judge's son. All right, Parker. I want a getaway car and a clear road to Nevada, or the brown kid gets it.
Doc.
Marty.
Doc?
Yes, it's me.
I'm talking to you through the radio apparatus my younger self has installed in the rocket car. What's going on up there?
It's not good, Doc. Trixie and Parker did their part, but now Kid's holding you hostage.
Great Scott!
No kidding.
Try to get Kid in the car. Once he's inside, give me a signal, and I'll do the rest.
How am I?
You!
Oh! Emmett!
You're the cause of all of this, ain't you? Should've known. I mean, Sonny Crockett?
Yeah, well, what kind of
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
No one.
Ooh.
It's empty, so what's the point?
Get ready to be tannenized!
Is that where you bore me to death?
Okay.
Come on!
답답한데? 뭐 보여야지, 이 친구야. 머리. 머리.
Come on, bring it on, you big ape. The only thing I want to break this bottle on is one of those goons' heads.
You never know.
Come on, bring it on, you big ape.
I was going to say, sick on you.
Come on, bring it on, you big ape.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, 진짜 위험하다. 목표, 키트를 테너를 쓰러뜨리세요. 힌트. 안전벨트를 꼭 뭐라는 이유는 없죠? 뭐라? 메라는 얘기겠죠? 메라는 이유는 없다. 안전벨트가 없는데? 여기 아니야? 다시. 아 이거 어떻게 맞춰 봤자.
Come on, bring it on, you big.
어 쉽지 않은데? 아.
Hey.
됐어.
Duck, hit it.
Irving Tannen, I'm placing you under arrest for kidnapping, attempted murder, tax evasion, and smelling like a piece of crap.
Tax evasion?
Haven't you heard? The feds are practically drooling over Trixie's books.
Trixie?
That's what you get for killing Artie, you bastard!
What? I didn't...
Trixie?
Artie?
Aww.
All right, Grandpa.
My poor car.
I believe I owe you an apology, Mr. Brown. Thanks to your ridiculous contraption, Hill Valley's most notorious criminal is finally headed to prison.
No apologies necessary, Miss Strickland. My rocket car may have accidentally saved the day, but only because it's a completely out-of-control failure. I need a new idea.
If you're willing to listen, I might have a few suggestions.
But first, I think we should take in a movie.
I'm all yours, Mr. Brown.
Ooh.
I think you'll like it. It's all about a brilliant scientist with an overabundance of hubris.
Whew. Come on, Einie. Let's go find Doc. Thanks for letting me fly the DeLorean, Doc. This thing's a blast.
Are you absolutely sure that everything's back to normal?
Totally. Kid's going to jail, Emmett's going to see Frankenstein, and there's no such thing as a Tannen crime family in 1986. And we remembered Einstein this time, too.
Hill Valley crime rate at all-time low.
Well, except for Grandpa necking with Trixie, I think we're ready to go back to 1986.
Do you feel yourself fading out of existence?
No.
Then as long as your father's still born in 7 years, I say, let your grandfather sow his oats.
Sowing oats? Is that what's going on with you and Edna?
What are you talking about?
Emmett and Edna. They're gonna go see Frankenstein together.
That's odd. Great Scott!
What?
We've got to get back in. This could be disastrous.
Stop!
What? Time paradox은 막을 수가 없네.
Where'd you go, Doc?
Relax! We've got everything under control.
Doc?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. So, 이렇게 해서 챕터 2가 끝이 납니다. To be continued! In next episode...
Martin McFly, age 18.
Okay, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline I've landed in this time.
Father George, Mother Lorraine...
Hill Valley under Citizen Brown. It's not quite the contented town you were led to believe it was.
A re-education program? What the hell?
Please don't swear, Martin. It makes me uncomfortable.
Zero demerits, until this morning.
We're through, McFly. I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square?
The obvious question, Mr. McFly, is... What happened to you?
Jesus Christ, Doc, what happened to you?